But I was missing all that time in England. I sent me aimlessly on foot or by the help of transportation to knock on windows where my friend no longer lived. I had forgotten